Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to English class. Myself Reshma Sultana, teacher of United Public School, Tandur. In the last classes, I explained you about invitation. What is the meaning of invitation? Types of invitation? And the format of formal invitation also. Once again, I will repeat you. Listen carefully. What is the meaning of invitation? Invitation means we are going to invite some persons on the occasion of birthday parties or marriage ceremony or housewarming ceremony. For that purpose, we are going to invite to others. That is the meaning of invitation. For that purpose, we are going to write we will give invitation. So, next, types of invitation. How many types of invitation? There are two types of invitation. One is formal invitation and another one is informal invitation. Again, formal invitation is divided into two. One is draft and invitation card and another one is invitation letter. These are the two formats in the formal invitation. Now, in this video, I am going to teach you about what is informal invitation. This is also, you should write about 50 words. Please don't write so lengthy. See here, informal invitations are written to relatives and friends. Already I taught you what is the meaning of informal and what is the meaning of formal. What is the meaning of informal? Informal invitations are written to relatives and friends. Okay. And see here, there are some points I written here. I wrote here, see here, first person or second person. In the informal invitation, we have to use first person or second person, I, we, you, that, like that. But in the formal invitation, we will use the third person only, okay? Please keep in mind, in the informal letter, we will use first person or second person. But in formal invitation, we will use only third person, okay? Second, next point, personal feelings and emotions. Next is writer's address. We have to write the writer address in the invitation letter. Next, salutation is must and should. After that, date has to be written. We have to write the date also. Different tenses can be used according to the question. According to the question, we can use the different tenses. Okay, these are some points I wrote here about informal invitation. Now I will explain you what is the format of informal invitation. See here, in the informal invitation, first we have to write the writer address. Okay. Listen here, one more thing I want to tell here. Please don't write this heading format of informal invitation. For your understanding, I wrote here, please don't write in the answer. Most of the students are writing this as a heading. Please don't write this. Only you should write invitation. Please don't write this format of informal invitation. For your understanding, I wrote this. Okay. See here. First, in the format of informal invitation, you have to write the writer's address on the left side of the paper. Okay. After that, you have to leave a space. Please don't draw this arrow mark. Only you have to leave a space. For your understanding, I did this. Okay. First, you have to write writer address. After that, you have to leave a space. After that, you have to write the date. You have to write the date like this. 15, for example, whatever it may be on the date. For example, I wrote this 15 October 2020. You have to write like this. Please don't write this 15 10 2020. Okay. This is the right procedure to write the date. Okay. Please don't write like this. You have to write the date like this. Okay. After writing the date, you have to leave a space again. After leaving the space, we have to write salutation. What is the meaning of salutation? In the last class, I taught you how to write a salutation. Dear plus name. Please don't write this like this. Dear plus name. You have to write dear name, whatever name, whatever it may be given as in the question. According to the question, you have to write the name. Okay. Dear Mansa, dear Nikhil, whatever it may be. Okay, according to the question, you have to write here salutation. Please don't write dear plus name. Okay, after writing the salutation, you have to leave a space again. आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू राइट मेन बॉडी फॉर वॉट पर्पज़ वी आर राइटिंग द इन्विटेशन ऑल दोज थिंग्स यू शुड इंक्लूड इन द मेन बॉडी प्लीज डोंट राइट सो लेंथी यू हैव टू राइट ओनली वन पैराग्राफ ओके आफ्टर राइटिंग द मेन बॉडी यू हैव टू लीव ए स्पेस अगेन आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू राइट यूअर सिंसियरली एंड यूअर नेम ओके दिस इज़ अ सिंपल फॉर्मेट इनफॉर्मल इन्विटेशन वंस अगेन आई विल रिपीट यू सी ईयर फर्स्ट यू हैव टू राइट राइटर्स एड्रेस आफ्टर यू हैव टू लीव ए स्पेस आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू राइट द डेट दिस इज़ अ राइट प्रोसीजर टू राइट द डेट प्लीज डोंट राइट लाइक दिस आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू लीव ए स्पेस अगेन आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू राइट सैल्यूटेशन डियर वॉट हैज नेम गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट यू हैव टू राइट आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू लीव ए स्पेस आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू राइट द मेन बॉडी फॉर वॉट पर्पज यू आर इन्वाइटिंग ऑल दोज थिंग्स यू शुड इंक्लूड इन दिस बॉडी ऑफ मैटर नेम डेट प्लेस वेन्यू ऑल दोज थिंग्स यू हैव टू इंक्लूड इन दिस आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू लीव ए स्पेस एंड यू हैव टू राइट यूअर सिंसियरली एंड देन नेम दिस इज द फॉर्मेट ऑफ द इनफॉर्मल इन्विटेशन ओके नाउ देर इज ए असाइनमेंट सी हियर वॉट इज द असाइनमेंट यू आर अंकित वर्मा द वेडिंग ऑफ यूअर एल्डर सिस्टर इज गोइंग टू बी मैरिड यू आर मैरिड हेल्ड ऑन द 30th October 2020 एट ताज होटल हैदराबाद अंकित वर्मास एल्डर सिस्टर इज गोइंग टू गेट मैरिड ऑन 30th October 2020 एट ताज होटल हैदराबाद Write out an informal invitation to your friend Suman, requesting him to attend the function. Your elder sister is going to get married on 30th October 2020 at Taj Hotel Hyderabad. This is the address and when she is going to get married, this is here all given. You have to write the informal invitation to your friend Suman. Here name has given already. For Suman, you have to write the letter. Informal invitation requesting him to attend the function. You have to request him to attend the function. Okay, this is the question. According to the question, you have to write here like this. See here, writer address. You have to write the writer's address, your address. After that, you have to write the date on which date you are writing the letter. After that, you have to write salutation. What is the salutation here? Dear Suman. After that, you have to leave a space. Then you have to write the main body. For main body is what? Your elder sister is going to get married. You are requesting Suman to attend the marriage function. This is the main body here. You have to write here in the question. The time has not given. You have to write with your own. Okay, here given date and venue. But here if there is no time, you have to write with your own. After that, you have to write your sincerely and your name here. Okay, this is the format of the informal invitation. This is very easy. Okay, once again, I will repeat you. What is the invitation and types of invitation? There are two types of invitation. One is formal invitation and informal invitation. Again, informal invitation is divided into two. One is draft and invitation card and second one is invitation letter. Okay, these two both we completed. And coming to the second one, this is informal invitation. In informal invitation, there is only one format of informal invitation. Already I explained you all these things. After that, this is the format of informal invitation. By this, we completed the invitation. All invitation we completed. Okay, please do this very carefully. This is a very easy thing. You have to do with your own. Please don't copy from others. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.